Yeah, what do you think of this Bustin board trip?
It's killing. It's killing the hammies. On the highway, on the freeway, in the airport, in the airplane, in the air train, in Brooklyn, USA, to attend some time when I let the Dodgers play, and where they buy it, where they trying it, where they double it, where they triple it, where they flipping it, and where the cars park, where the girls dance naked, where they know when you're faking it, and where the rubber meets the road.
Hey, I want to thank everybody for coming out to Bustin's first annual open house for Adaptive Action Sports. Had a great turnout, about 300 people. Daniel Gale from Adaptive co-founder, he came out and got to talk and show everybody exactly what Adaptive's about. So I say thanks to him. Amy, hi to you. Sorry, I wish you could have been here. Would have been an even better time with you out here, but we'll plan it for the next time. Almost $3,000 raised for the charity, so Hoboken, New York, everybody that came around, all the guys from Austin, the guys from Florida, Connecticut, you know, wherever else you came from, thank you for supporting our first open house.
Boys and girls, I love a Koto, and a Koto loves me. I don't know much about skateboards or apparel, but I am your customer service agent, Sir Gentry Bottlesworth Esquire.